Good afternoon, good evening, and good morning, because there are people on live or who will be watching this maybe during the day. I'm Nabila Sonia Thames. We're hosting this Sangha at the Yoga, Meditation, and Wellness Center in Lilburn, Georgia. We offer this service about twice a month as a community event. We welcome everyone to come in and just enjoy the healing vibrations from sound. I have several instruments here that look very quiet and very just like nothing, like bowls we should be serving soup in, but they actually are crystal bowls and Himalayan bowls that create these beautiful sounds when they are struck or rung. We have a pretty full house here in the studio. Thank you all for making the time to give yourself some healing energy. I just want to say a little bit about what healing sound baths do, or sound bath meditations. Basically, they are this type of meditation, or this type of treatment, if you will, is just allowing the sound to connect with our bodies, to connect with our emotions, to connect with our energy field. We are energy, even though we're moving around in bodies. We have boundaries that are created by the skin and the rest of the body. However, within us are all these atoms and molecules and substances that don't really have anything to them that put us together. And so what a sound bath does is the sounds created by these instruments and devices basically just flow in. We hear it through our ears, but we also feel it all the way through our bodies. Majority of what you'll be hearing will be the crystal balls. These are made from quartz crystals, but there are also the Himalayan balls, which are made of seven different metals, including gold, silver, copper, iron, and several others. You'll also be hearing the solfeggio pipes and chimes. So it's a whole mixture of different sounds that will be going on today. I invite you to make yourself comfortable. You might want to lay down, because as the sound bath begins and gets going, all you'll be getting is just the sound. I do begin the session by just giving you a little bit of guidance with breathing and connecting with your body, becoming aware of where you are. But eventually, I stop talking and just encourage you to enjoy the sounds. I know for some people, this is their first sound bath. For others, you may have had several already. And I just want to thank you for being here and making the time for it. So let me make sure that our live people can see and hear well. I won't be able to respond to any comments just yet online, but I want to make sure that you're able to see and hear. So someone online, just give us a thumbs up if you can hear and see pretty well. Okay, I just saw a couple of hearts go up. Okay, so I'm going to dig in. For those who are here, just go ahead and lay back and allow yourself to connect with the space where you are, the surface that you're lying on. Begin to become aware of the air in the room, the temperature. Become aware of the aromas, the scents that you're experiencing right now. We have some essential oils going through the diffuser. You may be smelling that already. Notice the pillow, if you have a pillow under your head or a blanket under your legs or covering you. We're going to start by taking three nice deep breaths. First breath, we're going to pull in. Hold for 2 seconds. One, two. And exhale to the count of five, four, three, two, and one. Next breath in, 3, 2, 1. Exhale, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And the next breath in, 3, 2, 1, hold. And exhale, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And now you can continue just following your breath wherever you feel comfortable with your breath. Continue to become aware of the coolness of the air as it comes in through your nostrils, how it feels against the back of your throat or the roof of your mouth as it goes in, and the warmth of it as it moves down through your body and returns as warm air when you exhale. Continue to connect with your breath now. I'd like for you to hold an intention in your mind of what you hope to receive from the sound bath, what you hope to experience. Bring that intention into your mind now. Your intention may have to just do with releasing stress or tension. It may just be that you want to experience this, you're curious about what it's all about. You may have physical pain, you may have some kind of ailment, something that is physically bothering you or emotionally bothering you that you want to release today. Just bring that to the front of your mind now and set your intention. As the first few sounds begin,
bye.
As we come towards the close of our session, I'd like for you to visualize in your mind's eye someone, something, or some situation that you love, someone that you hold dear, something that you hold dear. Bring the image of this one to your mind now. And expand that love like a little flame. See that expand in your heart now, in your mind's eye, and give it life. Give it love and allow that light to radiate and expand big and bright now. Allow that love, allow that warmth and that feeling to expand throughout your being, throughout your body now. As it follows the sounds and frequencies of the F note, which is the heart chakra note, allow that love and gratitude for this one, this being, this situation, to radiate out with the sounds now. Sending that love and gratitude out to everyone who may need that today. Any situation that may seem insurmountable. Any illness, any ailment that may affect us, or that may be affecting someone we love, someone we know, or even if it's someone we don't know. I ask you now, to all that are present and all that will see this later, to extend that love and that light out into the world now. Extend it to that situation that seems insurmountable. All the difficulties that seem like there are no solutions, extend that love and light now to them. And extend that gratitude in your heart for receiving whatever healing, whatever relaxation, whatever peace of mind you were able to receive from this session today. Extend that gratitude to yourself for being present, and extend that gratitude to all who are present and all who will hear this and experience this session later. As the sounds fade out, I'd like you now, for those who are present who have been in session in the studio, and all of those who may be listening and watching this later, who may have been laying down or seated in a very relaxed position, to begin once again to reconnect with your breath, taking in a few nice deep breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth. Begin to reconnect with your body. Connect with the space where you are. Bringing your left hand to your chest, to your heart. And bringing your right hand to your belly. As you bring that breath in, feel your chest rise, feel your belly rise. And feel your belly deflate as you exhale. Relieving yourself of any tension that may have still been there, any discomfort, welcoming the feeling of relaxation and ease as you connect back with your body now. Two more breaths in and out. You may begin to wiggle your fingers and your toes. You might want to bring your arms out and stretch, bringing them up above you. Connecting with your body. You might bring your knees up. Just bend your knees. Maybe put your feet flat on the mat. And you can swing your knees left and right as you connect to the lower portions of your body. And whenever you're ready, you can open your eyes and sit up or go into child's pose, whatever you need to do to connect back with your body. And welcome back. So just to thank all, I'd just like to take a moment to thank everyone who has been with us throughout the live feed. We've had a live going on Facebook and on Instagram. Thank you all for those who joined us online. I hope you enjoyed the session. This will be posted on my feed. You can listen to it again whenever you're ready. And feel free to share the link with others so they too can benefit and enjoy this sound bath. I'd like to just make a couple of quick announcements before I sign off online. You can visit our website, wellnessvibes.net, to see when our next scheduled sound baths will be. Our yoga and massage studio is located at 4765 Stone Mountain Highway in Lilburn. We offer yoga classes. We have 6 classes a week. Fully staffed for massage and facials and sound baths. So please be sure to check out our services. We also offer tarot, intuitive guidance, and hypnosis therapy and Reiki. So we are fully capable of providing you all kinds of wellness services. So thank you online for everyone who, I know some people hung in there with us throughout. I cannot read from this far, so I can't acknowledge you. But thank you so much, love, for sticking it out. I hope you enjoyed it. Please leave comments. If you have questions, I'll be sure to respond. So I'm going to sign off for those who are online and then talk with the But those in the studio, how do y'all feel?
Awesome.
Amazing. Yay. Good. We have two people over there who could not get the giggles out of them. So.
No, that girl, it was her fault. She wouldn't stop moving around. I couldn't handle it. Yeah, and then she kept falling.
I cannot sleep.
You're not supposed to sleep. You're just supposed to enjoy it.
I can go to sleep.
Yes. How do you all enjoy it?
Good.
Yeah, I heard a little bit of deep, heavy breathing along the way.